I am working to change the House of Lords into a complicated Conservative laughingstock. Nothing else matters for the terrorist training camps in the